YouTube, what's going on? Here's all here. Today, I'm doing a review on these small amount of kits that I got, for a dollar each. They're in these plastic containers. I don't doubt they're waterproof, because they don't really have a rubber seal or anything. But I bought these two to put in my bug out bag until I, I get my real bug out bag, or medical kit, I mean. But thought I'd take a look in these. I got them for a dollar each at the dollar store, and I added a couple things to them. They're the exact same things. I just got two of them. The black gloves don't come with them. Those are something else, or those I added. But each kit comes with, here, I'll just push this kit away. Each kit comes with these two alcohol prep pads. Let's move this over. A bunch of these dot band-aids. I think they're called knuckle band-aids. Yeah, I don't know if we can find, maybe put them up to the light. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, they're like penny band-aids. Like knuckle, like dot band-aids, I call them. But, two packages of that, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 15 of those. Or 10 of those, I mean. And then, butterfly bandages. So 10 of those. These are the, these aren't butterflies, these are just small stripped band-aids. Get rid of the bottom here, two big size band-aids. And some more big size band-aids. I don't know if there's a difference. These look like fabric and these look like waterproof or something. And these smaller band-aids. And more band-aids. Oh, these actually open up. There's more in them. One gigantic ass band-aid, and sterile pads for covering and cleaning wounds. Probably gonna have to get some surgical tape or some wrap or something, but that's everything here. I'll open it up, hold on a second. A lot of shit in this. So I think it said, I forget how many, band-aids, but put it back up here. So there's five of every band-aid, so there's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 36 or 7. 37, 38 band-aids and everything packs into these, to this really small case. But, thanks guys for watching. Oh, and I also added these, black, nitrile gloves. But thanks guys for watching, and, make sure you check out my other videos, and make sure you check out my bug out bag video, and, thanks for watching. Subscribe, comment, thanks. Have a nice day.